Hello, my name is Erin. I'm a professional copy editor who shares writing tips for the real world on my blog at erinwrightwriting.com. Today's tutorial shows three methods for inserting trademark, copyright, and registered symbols in PDFs using Adobe Acrobat Pro DC, Acrobat Standard DC, and Acrobat Reader DC running on Windows. These steps should also work for most earlier versions of Acrobat and Reader. The three methods we'll look at are alt codes, the character map, and copying and pasting. First, we'll look at alt codes. The trademark, copyright, and registered symbols are special characters included in standard font files. So the following steps won't work with decorative fonts that don't include special characters. If you're using decorative fonts without special characters, try the character map or copy and paste method shown later in the video. Please be advised that alt codes normally can't be entered in the regular top row of numbers on a keyboard. However, if your keyboard has a dedicated number pad, you can easily use alt codes for many special characters. To begin, select the Tools tab. Then select Edit PDF in the Tools Center. Now insert your cursor where the symbol should appear in the text. And then press the Alt key while selecting the desired number combination on your number pad. For the trademark, press Alt 0, 1, 5, 3. For the copyright symbol, press Alt 0, 1, 6, 9. And for the registered symbol, press Alt 0, 1, 7, 4. The character map is part of Windows. To insert trademark, copyright, and registered symbols using the character map, select the Tools tab, and then select Edit PDF in the Tools Center. Now select the search icon in the Windows taskbar, and then search for and select character map. Now, locate your font in the character maps drop-down menu. You can find the trademark, copyright, or registered symbol in the character menu, or select Advanced View, and then use the search box to search for trademark spelled with two words, copyright, or registered. If the character map is unable to find the symbol you need, it may not be included in your font file. In which case, select a standard font such as Arial or Times New Roman that looks similar to your font. Now, select the symbol and then select the Select button and then the Copy button. Now, close or hide the character map and insert your cursor where the symbol should appear in the text. Finally, select Ctrl V to paste the symbol into the text. The last method, copying and pasting, is the easiest but does require access to another document software such as Microsoft Word. To begin, select the Tools tab, then select Edit PDF in the Tools Center. Now, open a Microsoft Word document and select the same font used in your PDF. Create a trademark, copyright, or registered symbol. Select the symbol and then press Ctrl+C to copy it. Finally, reopen your PDF and press Ctrl+V to paste the symbol into your text. For more information on inserting the trademark, copyright, and registered symbol in Microsoft Word, please watch my other video titled How to Insert Special Characters in Microsoft Word. You can find this tutorial in written format on my blog at erinwrightwriting.com, which is linked below. Feel free to leave me a comment if you have a question about Microsoft Word or Adobe Acrobat that you'd like me to address in a future video. And please subscribe and give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.